Previously, on Medal of Honor, Allied Assault. And so we continue.
Last November, one of your fellow operatives, Lieutenant James Patterson, destroyed a secret mustard gas production facility along the Siegfried Line at a place called Fort Schmerzen. Unfortunately, new intelligence suggests that Schmerzen's commander, one Colonel Muller, has somehow restored the fort back to full operation. The USS has received reports of trains headed towards the fort hauling prisoners of war out of the Hürtgen Forest. It's possible Schmerzen is simply a stopover point for POWs being moved east, but my gut feeling is Muller has something more nefarious going on. Your orders are to permanently wipe this facility off the map. To this end, we formed a special assault force of Rangers handpicked from your old unit. They'll be bringing along enough high explosive to reduce Schmerzen to rubble once and for all. We're sending you in first, Lieutenant, to cut the lines of communication between Schmerzen and the rest of the world. After that, you'll need to intercept and commandeer the POW train that's headed to the fort. It'll serve as the Trojan horse that delivers you and your fellow Rangers into the Schmerzen compound. From there, you'll have to fight your way down to Schmerzen's lower level, plant the charges, and get out as fast as you can. Needless to say, make sure that any POWs you encounter are clear of the blast. You're dismissed. Good luck.
So, I had to lower the fucking difficulty. It's just too much for me, dude. And I'm not enjoying myself. So, let's fucking do this again. Went over his head. I'm playing this on normal, easy, whatever, and I'm still seconding. Oh yeah? All he uses is the same damage, it's just more health. I see it. Probably more damage on the to the enemies too. And less damage taken by me, maybe? I don't know. But it seems a lot easier now. The level that ruined it was that sniper level. I just, that was it. I don't think I could do it on normal after that, like that. It sucked too much. Cause I got a lot of other games to get. I'm playing Enemy Front, I'm playing the Call of Duty Deluxe, whatever, expansion. With Bastogne in it. So I can't just stick around and play this one only. Then I got three more expansions, two more expansions to play on this game. Breakthrough, I think. And the other one. So I have several Medal of Honors to play. Fucking. You know. Can't just hang around on this game playing on normal dying all the time. Look at this dude! Oh yeah, it's way easier than fucking. They're fighting against Captain America, dude. Just took a full blast of MG42 like it was nothing. What? Fuck. Shit, dude. All this game is missing is like aim down sights, ADS. Oh fuck. I'm stuck in the snow, dude. Doesn't even need sprint, you know? This is like classic. It doesn't need ADS either, it's just fucking, it's hella old school. I needed blood too, but that's just achievable with mods. So. In your canteens. I'm thirsty. Fucking dogs are creeping me out, dude. My ankles! What the fuck is this guy? Stating in the hell. I hit him, dude. Damn. Let's just go this way. Maybe it goes around or something. You just throw this pistol away in the trash, dude. I don't want it. There we go. God damn it. Come on, switch, dude. Oh, number two is fucking... 7 health, dude. Fucking Siegfried line and shit. I don't want this fucking... I did. The officer out here, dude. What am I gonna do with that? Don't approve. It's because I'm not wearing the officer uniform, am I? Well, it don't matter. I think that was for if the base was quiet or some shit. Fuck that, dude. Oh, I should have fucking. Alright, great. I am a German officer! I am a German officer! It's over. Some of these rounds. That's all I needed. More ammunition. How do I turn off this? You don't know I'm a German officer! It's not even worth doing this. Not even worth doing. Fuck, Storm Gavir! Hell yeah, 400 rounds, dude. Oh shit! Damn, you guys don't have any. Tom Gavir! Machine pistol F-44! I will take the Tom Gavir! This is snowtroopers! Fuck out of here with all that. They're tiptoeing running. Yeah, this would have been a bitch on normal, dude. I could already see me dying constantly. Hold on. Oh, you okay? Oh, fuck you, dude. Just keep coming, dude. I'm gonna kill that guy on the fucking on the thing, dude. Bullshit, dude. God damn it. That's right, I just gotta avoid it. I forgot, you don't need to take them out. They're Their eyesight is bad, dude. One health, dude. That was out. Fuck me, dude. Alright, don't get shot. Reload. Jesus Christ, I don't think I'm gonna make it, dude. Fuck me. It's on easy too, and I still can't fucking do it. Oh, thank God. Where the fuck's my backup, dude? Oh my God.
She's dead!
motherfucker just dis- Oh, what? He reappeared? Fucking hell, what is he thinking about, man? Shit. Thank you. that I killed them, but I just broke the lights. Alright, there's no need to fight him anyway. From where? I guess you're not supposed to get caught at all, dude. Fuck it. Where the fuck is this light coming from? The fuck?
out!
How do I get up? I'm stuck! What the fuck? Oh, okay, here we go. Right? No? Just gotta go away, go all the way around the old-fashioned way, dude. Oh my god. Alright, so... Oh, yeah? saw him get scared. He was like, oh my god, that's a shotgun. That's the trench gun.
Take care of the POW. I've sent a few more men your way to help out. Go ahead, start laying those charges. Meet us back here when you're done. Okay, guys, let's get those POWs out of here.
Okay, sir, the door's rigged to blow. It's all yours now.
Motherfucker just wants to commit suicide, dude. You can, like, move. Yeah, yeah. Get out of the way to safety, dude. He's like, go ahead, just fucking blow the plunger. Oh my god. I'm sorry. The other guy. Dude, he's all up in my way. Fuck! Down. What happened to my backup? I'm guessing they're dead, dude. Fucks my gas mask, dude. nasty. Fuck you, dude, what the hell? Put his head on the fucking table? Why don't you just check one of the German soldiers with this? This is the gas mask pack, as I said before. The enemy's not wearing any gas mask, why am I? Smells good in here. You guys like the Febreze? Like that. I have to go to the elevator, dude. I am super dead. I didn't know it was timed like that. Bitch. Damn it, how the hell am I supposed to do this? What, dude?
Come on, pal! Get in the train! We're moving out!
Thanks for the help!
Would you look at that?
That's it! The end! What a bunch of bullshit, dude. So that's the end of Allied Alliance, whatever the hell this is, Medal of Honor, Allied Assault. And I'm gonna do Breakthrough, whatever, there's two more DLCs for this game. It's funny how 2015 is the actual name of the, what you call it, company, not the year. Anyways, we're gonna just jump right into the next game. I'll see you then.
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.
I'm sorry to hear that.